All right, we're rolling. Hey, how's it going?
I'm doing very well, Derek. How are you?
I'm doing great. And so what's your name and what are you doing here today?
My name is Christoph, and I am just here hanging out at Anarchy in the NYC. And I just started a company called Robber Baron Swag. I started with my friend Andrew, and we're making philosophical t-shirts. So right now we've got a Kickstarter going on that I'm sure you heard about, and we're selling borders or imaginary lines t-shirts. Really, that's a message that's very important to me, because of course borders are just imaginary lines, and all the nasty conclusions that come from borders, like war and immigration policy and all kinds of stuff, are just they're really terrible, and I disagree with them wholeheartedly. So.
I agree. Now, if your Kickstarter is funded, what will you do with the money?
Well, the first thing we'll do is everyone that bought a t-shirt, we're going to order the production equipment. We decided to, Andrew is a screen printing expert, basically, so we're going to order the screen printing equipment. He's going to screen print the t-shirts. We're going to send them out to everyone and give them a big thanks. And then we'll start working on our next designs. We've got all kinds of other stuff planned. We've got Bitcoin, peaceful parenting, just all kinds of different philosophical themes. And what we're really looking to do is just, bring some nice philosophically themed t-shirts that are like nice, really nice, high quality, not just something you can order off of Spreadshirt or whatever, but just, a real philosophical t-shirt brand. So we're super excited about it.
All right, and where can people learn about the campaign?
The easiest way to find us is just to go to kickstarter.com and do a search for Robber Baron. That's the name of our company, Robber Baron Swag, and that's Baron with one R. And just do a search and you'll see our Kickstarter, and you can buy the t-shirts there.
All right, thanks so much for your time.
Yeah, thank you, Derek.